If you are living with a new pet, then possibly you have encountered some behavioral problems, but there is a free seminar going on that will help you and your pets adjust. We have Brendan Page here, General Manager of Unleashed, joining us this morning by Petco in Fair Oaks. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here. And
Thanks for having us. Can you introduce
the people and the friends Absolutely. That you brought along with you?
This is Marcy from One More Dog Rescue, and this is Chex and Isis, both of which are available from her organization.
Okay, for adoption.
Correct.
What are some of the common problems that you see when you're trying to introduce a new pet into the family and the home?
Well, the biggest problem that we encounter is in the United States, about 3 to 4 million pets are adopted annually, but unfortunately, about 400,000 dogs are returned every year due to behavioral issues.
And you think that those behavioral issues can be changed?
Absolutely. That's why at Petco, we're offering a free puppy training seminar on the 19th and 20th at 2 p.m.
So what will you learn in that seminar? What are some of the behaviors that you'll address?
Some of the behaviors that we're going to address is basic interaction and socialization. The key elements for all puppies' development is off-leash play and how to interact with other dogs in general.
Mm-hmm. What about kids?
Kids as well. We do encourage families to come, but for the puppy training seminars, we're mostly focusing on how they interact with other dogs especially.
So you say returning pets is a pretty common problem. I know actually our dog, we got him because he was returned. Talk a little bit about that and why you're seeing so much of that, and are you seeing an increase in that?
I can't unfortunately say exactly whether there's an increase in it. I just know it is a pretty big problem and it is very common for them.
You think it could be solved maybe if there was just some
Absolutely.
Training that people might not bring the dog
It
back.
Is unfortunate. Many pet parents introduce new pets over the holidays and they spend the whole holidays just playing with the dogs, just interacting with them.
But they don't
take the time, and then once the new year rolls around, then they start focusing on the training. And it's that initial development that they need in order to not have any kinds of issues.
Marcy, have you trained this dog here, and can you explain to us what you're doing?
Yes. Chex has been with me for several months. He's one of my favorite rescue dogs. He came from my kill shelter, and so I'm glad we were able to get him out. It just takes regular, as Brendan said, regular work with them every day, exercise, appropriate playtime, socialization. Even though he's a pit bull, he's been with little dogs all the way as small as 2.5 pounds. He's very friendly. So as Brendan said, that's what makes the magic in the dog to behave well, and then they won't be returned to the shelter.
All right, and again, this is all free, right?
Correct.
And I'll give the information again. It is coming up this Saturday and Sunday from 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. This Saturday and Sunday, 1 p.m. to 2 p.m. at All Unleashed by Petco and Petco stores in Sacramento. We thank you both for being here. We appreciate it.
Thank you.